Okay, this is Bahar Tektashian from Shape Magazine.
I love your name. I really do. With a name like Valder Beebe, I do. I love people with different names.
I know.
Bahar,
thank you.
Thank you for joining us again. You bring great news. What are we going to talk about today?
Well, today we are talking about how to stay healthy inside and out. As you know, it's the fall season. So a lot of us are taking great care to be healthy and to look and feel our best. So you might notice that, you know, because of the temperatures dropping, perhaps your skin is a little bit more dry, a little bit more itchy and irritated than usual. But as it turns out, your razor could be to blame for this irritation. In fact, Venus surveyed about 300 U.S. dermatologists. 82% of them agreed that people tend to confuse having irritated skin from shaving with having sensitive skin. So the solution here, Valder, is to find a great razor that has 5 blades. And we really like the Venus Embrace Sensitive. This is great because you don't have to shave the same spot multiple times. Therefore, you're reducing your chances of irritation. So that's so important. This also has a new LubriStrip formulation and a little bit of aloe. So it's creating this great cushion between the razor and your skin.
Oh, is that the one with the little aloe on the end of the razor?
Exactly.
Oh, I have that. I love that, Bahar. I kid you not. I love that.
Their products are very good. Very good.
You know, it's one of those products. Why not think of that?
Exactly. Now, Valder, another great product that I wanted to put on your radar for the fall is called Bio Oil. So this is the oil that you apply directly onto your skin. And, as you know, adding oil to your skin supplements the natural lipid barrier. So it helps your skin retain moisture. And Bio Oil is actually clinically proven to improve the appearance of scars and stretch marks and dry skin. It even helps with uneven skin tone. And I love that it's a combination of natural plant extracts and vitamins that are suspended in an oil base. So it really goes deep within the dermis. And the best news, though, is even though it's an oil, it doesn't leave a greasy residue. So it's super consumer and user friendly. And you can actually find this at drugstores.
I like that. It's at drugstores. Okay, it's not hootie-tootie. I don't have to look all over for it. All
exactly.
Right, what else do you have?
Well, and finally, I wanted to mention that this is the season of the year, unfortunately, when so many of us suffer from colds and the flu. So the next time you feel a cold coming, you want to tackle it immediately. And an easy way to do that is with a great product like Cold Ease. They have something called Cold Remedy Plus Natural Multi-Symptom Relief Cold and Flu Quick Melts. And these, you're supposed to take these right when you feel a cold coming, and they have a something called zinc gluconate, and that is going to shorten the duration of your cold, which is amazing because nobody wants to be sick for more than a few days, or any days, to be honest with you. And the quick melts, the new ones, actually have elderberry, peppermint, and a little bit of licorice as well. So all of those ingredients combined are going to help combat those cold and flu symptoms that we all hate to suffer from, including the coughing, the chest pains, the runny nose, and of course the sore throat. That's a bad one.
Bahar, these are all great products, but before I ask you to wrap them up, how do you stay so healthy? How do you stay so vibrant looking? Because I see you everywhere.
Thank you. You know what? It's honestly a combination of working out, which helps me stay mentally balanced, and it helps, you know, of course, helps you stay trim and slim, and also a combination of just eating the right foods. You know, I do like to indulge every once in a while, but day to day, it's really about eating those fruits and veggies and fiber and the whole grains, and just, you know, maintaining your stress levels too, because stress can be very, very aging, and it can be very detrimental to your well-being.
That's great advice. See, I want advice from people who've walked the walk, and you walk the walk. That's where my advice comes from.
Thank you
so much, as always. Where can they get these products?
Well, for more info, definitely pick up our latest issue of Shape Magazine. It's on newsstands now. And as you see, Sofia Vergara is our November cover girl. We are so thrilled.
Ah, I know you are. It's going to be a sold-out issue. What can you say?
Thank you. I hope so.
Thank you, Bahar. Thank you for coming on, and I look forward to our next encounter.
So do I. Thanks.